I don't feel like I can get a good one anymore. Fast for the door. Gotta go too fast. Damn, is that a 128? It would be amazing. It's possible. Ah, no, it's a 129 again. Good split though. I think I'll lose time there actually, even though I got a good height. I lost my momentum landing. Yeah, I lost a little bit of time, it's fine. But even though it looked really good, it wasn't as good as it could look. I don't know if anyone understood what I just said, but whatever. English, please. That never happened before. That wasn't the best, but good enough. Okay. Nice! Okay. I finally got the max speed on the trail. Oh, that was close. Okay, good. Okay, let's not fuck up Junkyard this bad this time, please. It would be nice. That's kind of bad. Okay. This is fine. I'll probably be behind my PB after that, but it's fine really. Hey, I'm still ahead. Good job. As long as I get the rest of the run clean, and I get the new skip, and I clean rock bottom, I'll be happy with this one. Thank you. Nice. Okay, that was much better than the last time. Now the question is, can we get a good rock bottom? Huh. Okay. Fucking... what? Okay, oh, to lose time stupidly. Lesson number one. That would have been a 6 split. I fucked up easy things at the end. Yeah, it's probably tilt. Okay, that was a little better than my PB. Not the best, that's for sure, but not too bad. Ugh. That was close, but we got it. Yeah, 15:32, close to sub 15:30, close enough. Okay, I'll be happy with the turn for tonight. Thanks for watching, guys. Maybe we got be back tomorrow with some Ori. Probably not, but maybe. So if you wanna know, just follow my Twitch or my Twitter, and you'll know at some point. So yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks you, Tara, for being there all the way. Thank you, David, as well. I'll be off. Thanks again for watching. And see ya.